answers, finding out what we wrote down, making sure that we've all got the right ones.
Aquaponics.
So I'm going to ask questions that might not be in the same order as your piece of paper,
and
but they will be the same questions. So the first question, hands up, who can tell me three foods, so things that you can eat, currently being produced at Bustani? Yes. What's your name? Yeah? Zaki, what's the answer? Three foods that are currently being produced at Bustani. Any three? Lettuce. Well done. Correct. Can I ask someone for another one? Yeah? Give me another food.
Oh, eggs.
Eggs. Eggs from the chickens. Yeah? And another one? Yeah?
Carrots.
Carrots. Where are the carrots?
Oh, sorry. Tomatoes.
Tomatoes. Yeah, we've got some tomatoes growing. Any others just quickly?
Oh,
yeah?
Wait.
Worms. Yes, you can definitely eat worms. Well done. Any others that you guys saw? Any other foods?
No, no.
Did anybody see any mushrooms?
No. There were mushrooms.
Did you see some mushrooms?
I thought I saw some in the room over there.
What about in the little kitchen? Did you see some mushrooms growing in a box?
No, I didn't. They didn't let us peek it in.
Maybe because the mushrooms are at a very early stage in their growing cycle. So maybe in a couple of weeks, we'd be able to harvest those and eat some mushrooms as well. Okay, next question. Guys, there is...
No, right.